was after the fall of Mekelle's city of Tigray region, almost entire Tigray leadership went underground. Debreyesin Gebre Mikael sent a few messages to Reuters, then he disappeared. Getachorida has also been underground. He appeared on Twitter only once after that, viewers. Then Colonel Gebre, who was the spokesperson of TPLF, he has also been underground. But yesterday, DWTV contacted a person who claimed to be Colonel Gebre, viewers. And the person who claimed to be Colonel Gebre, DWTV had an audio conversation with the person. And the person claiming to be Colonel Gebre claimed that Tigray-backed fighters had ambushed ENDF forces in two areas. According to Colonel Gebre, in Abraha Etzeba area, more than 100 ENDF soldiers were killed. Kalashnikovs and machine guns were taken into custody by Tigray-backed fighters. And in Hozan area, according to Colonel Gebre, one colonel and two majors of ENDF have been killed. According to Colonel Gebre, five patrol cars of ENDF were ambushed in Hazan area, and two majors and one colonel of ENDF were killed.
يعني تخاوي انتنا لازم بها سلسل وصحي الفلاي بلو بلو بمنوكات مي في الغنو بمقتل وزيد نبا حيمي بلو بلو دا في شو مليو فلا عد قول نارا سلسة دوشكا أربعة سدرين لعل سبعة ثلاثة سنون باري خمية نزيد بنا يتخاوي من اللي شحيلنا لا يعود عوى أصلا وقتخاوي من اللي شحيلنا استمز جدا بمقعوتي من العمز حبوز عوتي بنعلو بن زين حب يحصل على ذيلا فلا بن سداد ورد يوجد ميت إنسان وفيرو لأن إيه ما يكون طبعا يتراون الناس هذا نيم زين